Hey, Blake, what are we gonna do for our honeymoon? Our wedding was 10 months ago, and I was wondering when are we gonna go?
Well, what have you decided?
Well, I wanted to go somewhere nice, like to a hotel and a beach.
Okay, I guess we can go to a nice hotel by a beach.
Are you serious?
Go get my laptop.
All right. Here you go.
Here we go. One bedroom and bathroom suite. Is that fine with you?
Yes, it is.
Okay. There you go, and it's also by a beach. Now go get packed.
All right. Also, can Devon and Akon come since there's a beach there? If that's too much to ask.
Well, I don't like your sister or her husband. However, if that's what you want to do for this, I'll allow it for this one-time event.
Yay! I love you.
I love you too, baby.
I'm gonna go call Devin.
Wait, am I supposed to pack for you?
Yes.
Meaning, I get to pack your ass something sexy to wear. Hush it! Obviously, you're doing it. Yeah, I am. Yeah. You're really cute.
And you're really hot.
All right.
Phone's ringing.
We'll get out there.
They can't get off so I can answer the phone.
And you're a real jerk.
I know.
Hello?
Hi.
Blake and I are gonna go on our honeymoon since it's been 10 months for our wedding. I was wondering if you and Akon could come with us to the beach. Blake hook me and him a hotel, and it's by the beach, so we can do like our little romance session together and
Gross.
never in my life I would ever imagine you and Blake making love together in the shower.
Be quiet. Anyway, are you coming?
Sure, we'll come.
All right, bye, Devin.
And make sure to pack some extra clothes if you need them.
Who are you, my mother?
No, but I know you.
One pair of clothing and not bring enough
extra.
Saying goodbye.
Bye, Devin.
What's going on?
Syona called. Blake and Syona are gonna have their honeymoon, and it's by a beach. So she wanted me and you to come. He booked Syona and himself a hotel room, and we are gonna go to the beach.
I mean, do you want to stay at the hotel for just fun? So it could just be you and me alone together? Is that what you're thinking about? I mean, I don't like Blake. I do it for your sister. However, it reminds me of, you know, our honeymoon together.
Yes, I do remember. You got everything we need, Pat?
Yes, I do. Everything I could think of. However, I did pack a cute outfit for you to wear when we, you know.
Oh my god, Blake!
Well, I'm sorry. I am sorry for you dating a bad boy who is also a pervert.
Whatever, I called Devon and Akon and they're coming.
Alright, are you ready to go?
Right, I need to go change.
Wow. Wow, Syona.
Be quiet!
Alright, I'm changed. Now can we go?
Yes, even though you're too much for me.
Be quiet!
Whatever you say, baby.
Wow, this place does look beautiful. I love it.
Well, don't say that yet. Tonight's gonna be extra special for us.
All right, Romeo.
Anyway, go and change so we can wait for your sister and her man.
All right. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay. Let's see it. You look amazing.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
They're here.
Oh, joy.
Hi, come in. Did you bring your bathing suit?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. So,
hey, Blake, did you bring your bathing suit?
No, but I'll probably just splash you or something. While you and Devon go out in the water. And then, like, I'll dry you off or something.
Alright.
Lame ass. Shut up.
Okay, don't start, please.
Whatever. Anyway, can I use your bathroom so I can change? If that's fine with you two?
Sure, I don't mind.
Okay. You look really hot.
Thanks. Now go change into yours so we can go to the beach.
Okay, I'm sorry, but whose honeymoon is this?
It's ours, so hush it.
Whatever.
Alright, since all of us is ready to go, let's go.
Fine. Let's go.
Alright, Devon, do you want to go swim with me? And I can tan beside Blake, and while you and Akon have fun together?
Sure.
All right, let's go.
I'll be back.
Okay. So, what are you and Syona doing for your honeymoon? She wanted something special and romantic. I'm just gonna take her back to the hotel, and we're gonna probably take a shower together, then go out to dinner, and you know what comes next. Smooth. Well, I have respect for her. I don't like you or her sister, but you know. We're still family, even though we hate each other, but we're still family. Yes, you are correct. Have you guys thought about having kids? We talked about it, but we might as well adopt. That's my idea for now. Okay. God. Okay, you ready? Yes, I am. All right. Yeah, well. Come on.
So, what did you and Akon talk about?
My plans on what we're doing together right after this.
All right, but can you tell me?
No, because that's going to be ruining the surprise.
Oh, fine.
Alright.
Help me. It's like the walls are caving in. Sometimes I feel like giving up.
I was wondering something to make this night a little more romantic before we go out to dinner. Since we went swimming, I was wondering if you wanted to take a shower with me together.
I mean, I have never done that before. I guess we should, since this is my first time doing it.
Alright. Come with me. Because I'm taking you out tonight.
So we're gonna have dinner tonight together?
Yes, we are.
Alright. I'm ready.
You're wearing the outfit I picked out for you.
Yes, I am.
Alright, let's go before we get late.
Alright. Hi guys, I'm gonna be your waiter for today. Who are you guys?
We have a reservation for under the name Moore.
Okay, I see you guys. Follow me. Okay, here's your table. Okay, what can I get you guys to drink? Water for me.
Same.
Alright, I'll go and get that. Okay.
This is really a great place. Yeah, it is.
Thanks for making this the best time, man.
You're welcome. Do you want to dance?
Yes.
I was lost in the world of strangers. No one to rest on my own. I was lonely, and you suddenly appeared. Cloudy before, and now it's so clear. And you took away the fear, and you brought me back to the light. 'Cause you are the sun, and you make me shine. I'm more like the stars that twinkle that night, and you are the moon that glows in my heart. You're my daytime, my nighttime, my world, and you are my life. Now I wake up every day with this smile. You love me, and you help me understand that love is the answer to all that I am. And I am a better man since you taught me by sharing your light. 'Cause you are the sun, and you make me shine. I'm more like twinkle that night, and you are the moon that glows in my heart. You're my daytime, my nighttime, my world, 'cause you are my life. You are my life.